Columbia County man is dead after a crash early Monday morning that happened around 4:30 in McNeil on County Road 13. Arkansas State Police say the vehicle that 27-year-old Charles Smelzer of Waldo was driving left the road, overturned, and struck a tree. He was pronounced dead a short time later.